So even though we're basically bags of water and flesh, it makes a difference to humanity when you see it through the eyes of another human being.
On the next episode of Between the Lines, Rod Pyle, a writer for NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. Together we explore his book, Mars Making Contact, and the real possibility of our next step towards the Red Planet.